Here we have the linear equation 2z minus 9 equals 11z. We're going to first rewrite it to see a little bit simpler down below. So 2z minus 9 equals 11z. We're going to subtract 2z from both sides, so that way we can cancel out the left-hand side and get z's by themselves. This gives negative 9 equals 9z. Then we want to get the z by itself again, so we're going to divide both sides by 9. That cancels out the right-hand side, and negative 9 divided by 9 leaves us with z equals negative 1.